masterclass in a couple of minutes.
Our official chanty rastle is now leaving. The great Ralphie of Ralphie.com is now leaving Glasgow's Whisky Club.
Yay!
No longer shall we hear. Where's the caramel? I'm sure I smell caramel.
Who's here?
Why did you chill fucked with this whisky?
No longer
will we suffer everything else. The artisan whisky maker is leaving.
There's nothing wrong with caramel. Don't listen to him.
Sponsored by the man.
Says Glasgow's Whisky Club present our official chanty wrestler with the official chanty wrestler talk. No caramel, please. It's a request, not an order.
That's an order.
I'll dance to it. Ralph, for your thank years you. Of service years. And chanty wrestling, we thank you.
5 minutes of service.
Thank God you're away.
Thank you so much, everybody, for this delightful polo shirt. No caramel, please. Please read, please observe. Marketing departments, look and learn. In case you're wondering, ladies and gentlemen, and fellow malt mates and monsters, what is a chanty wrestler? A chanty is a chamber pot, a porcelain vessel used in the bedroom for retaining piss. Say if you're going to the toilet, particularly in cold and frosty mornings. And the wrestler is the person that shakes it. And as the person that sugars the potty, the chanty wrestler, it is my job as a club official to break any bad news, unfortunate results from tastings to distillers. Now this requires a lot of tact and chanty wrestlingness because they're a sensitive, a very protective bunch and they don't take bad news kindly. Do you, gentlemen? Thank you so much, club. Bless you lots. I'll miss you a bit. And I'll be back. I'll be back. Oh, bless.
We love you, Ralphie.
Is he sober?
We love you.
Thanks, Andy. Thanks, everybody. That was very thoughtful.
Thank you so much. Oh, bless. I will wear this with pride. I will do, yes. Thank you so much for recording this.